Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thanks for joining us. We're delighted to see you. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith. As always, my sidekick for these commentaries. Delighted to see Alan. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Barcelona against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a not...
Lionel Messi! It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Corner swung in. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Griezmann. Dembele. Wijnaldum. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
It's Messi.
Here's De Jong. Griezmann. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. A chance to break away now on the counter. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Put into the box by Mane. Griezmann. Oh, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Lost his man. Salah! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Oh, they played it short. Sadio Mane. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Griezmann slipping it through. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Joe Gomez.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Alexander-Arnold. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. Gives it away. Gomez. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Wijnaldum. Jordi Alba. Cuts it out nicely. In behind the defenders. Salah! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Time to get the ball in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Shaqiri. Mane trying to set up a teammate with a cross. It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. There's the interception. It's Salah now. Terrific tackle. Griezmann. Intercepted well. Now it's De Jong. Messi. Here's De Jong. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Arthur! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. They've gone short with the corner. Nice return pass.
Here's De Jong. Messi.
Surely he must score.
And the keeper doing his job.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Robertson.
Incisive pass. It's Sadio Mane. Very good stop here. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
In with the header and a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
It's Mane, able to make the interception. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Now Sadio Mane.
Firmino!
It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Trying to catch them out by going short. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Van Dijk. Griezmann. It's Messi.
Messi.
Looks to shoot. Rebounds into play off the post.
Oh, he could be in trouble here. Read the play well. Semedo. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Wijnaldum.
Fabinho.
Mohamed Salah. Shaqiri.
Great place to win it back.
2 minutes left. That's added time. Chance for a break in numbers. Still countering here. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Fabinho.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Well, the stats are very even after this first half, which has been very even itself in every respect.
Yeah, they are too.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Fabinho.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And they've spread it out wide here.
Griezmann.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Blocked off the pass there. Griezmann. That shot's blocked very quickly.
It's with De Jong.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Messi.
De Jong. Barcelona have scored here.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
Barcelona in front. Fabinho. Here's Wijnaldum. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Can we have another look at the goal, yes?
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal, it's a decent height for him.
Griezmann. Here's De Jong. Griezmann. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Jordan Shaqiri. Alexander-Arnold. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here.
Now the shot! It got in the way.
Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Well, here he goes. And he could get away here.
Griezmann!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Corner played in. He's blocked the shot well. They're under pressure again because it's another corner. And in it goes. Only partially away from danger. Here's De Jong. Dembele. Messi. Good save by the keeper. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho. Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Mohamed Salah. It looked a real chance, but the defender came out on top. It's Messi. Here's De Jong.
Lionel Messi.
Jordi Alba, it's with De Jong. Griezmann. Messi! Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper... I think the crowd are sensing momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalise here?
Swung in from the corner. Possibilities here.
Roberto Firmino.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think. Henderson. Here's Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Sadio Mane.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Well, this could bring them level. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
One way of keeping in front for Barcelona is keeping the ball, and they're good at that.
They are good at that, and it's a nightmare to try and get it back.
He's made the interception. It's Salah now. Henderson. On to Salah.
And this could bring them level.
Saved by Andre Ter Stegen. It's 82 minutes played now. Messi.
And this is a goal!
It's another chance. And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the scoreline absolutely shows that. Well, it's an incredible moment for Lionel Messi. And that actually comes along probably three or four times a week. He's that good.
Well, he is. We've grown accustomed to watching this, working in such a tight space. You just cannot get the ball off him.
Restarting at 2-0. Not a good pass at all. 85 minutes played, 5 to go.
It's Sadio Mane. On to Fabinho.
Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception.
Jordi Alba.
Treads it through. Disappointed that
Salah! Terrific stop!
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. He's blocked the shot well.
Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Oh, it's the post!
Well, he's cleared the danger. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Griezmann.
It's Rakitic.
Griezmann.
Lionel Messi!
Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Goalkeeper, another bad moment, certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cut.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
As you'd expect, Alan, the title holders, they're coming into the first game of the season with a lot of confidence. They've shown that confidence, and they're off with the right sort of result. Their first win of the new season.
Well, they've got that...
I gave you my word and I saw you my my world, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you Chinese, it mean that you lie, then it mean that you hide it, you yeah, baby. Losing my mind and I'm losing control, but you know that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to give and I'm ready to love, and you know that you want me. And I gave you my word and I showed you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you're Chinese, I mean that you got it, and it mean that you hide it, you f***ed it, baby.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thanks for joining us. We're delighted to see you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Barcelona against Manchester City.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ.
He's through.
Sergio Aguero.
Opportunity in a wider area. Aguero in the middle. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Griezmann.
Messi. Terrific tackle.
Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Sergio Aguero. Interesting one.
Well, Lionel Messi, he's got a great ability on the ball, the kind of ability that...
Shots on here. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
John Stones, Leroy Sané.
He has to be very quick.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Sané. Aguero. Making good angles in possession here, Manchester City.
A great chance to go in front.
Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The kind of save any keeper would be proud of.
He's put in the corner, choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Sterling. Off the post. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Looking for goal now. The shot is blocked.
Read the play well to intercept. It's Messi.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Messi. Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Griezmann.
Lionel Messi.
No space to get the cross in.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Put through by Raheem Sterling. A real opening for him. And Manchester City have broken through here.
Well deserved. Keeper, no chance.
Manchester City in front.
intercepted here.
Griezmann. Attacking now. That did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
Stones.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's that's something for him to chase. Bernardo Silva. Aguero looking for the cross. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Intercepted well. It's with De Bruyne.
Sterling.
Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on.
And the pass not completed, really.
That's banged away from the point of danger, but at the expense of a corner.
You have to feel sorry for those fans. It's all been happening up the other end, but chance here to swing a good corner in.
Spotted that well and intercepted. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Aguero! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
It's with De Jong.
This does look promising. Griezmann.
Messi.
He's made the interception.
Messi.
Possibilities for Barcelona. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner played into the middle.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Striding forward purposefully.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they have played some slick, really beautiful football out there. The way that they broke out from defence, it's just been the pace of the play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
Maybe for Manchester City.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
We've got 2 added minutes.
He's cut it out.
It's De Bruyne. Now they can go forward, having won the ball.
Griezmann. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Aguero on top. Outstanding. Has he caught your eye?
What I like about him...
Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle, and away we go for the second half.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Dembele.
Now it's De Jong.
Messi.
Steered through. Sterling.
Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Cabrera!
Good save. Corner's going to be taken short this time. Swung into the box. And the ball knocked away long.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
They're still going to walk. No, it's offside. Walker. Sergio Aguero.
He's made the interception. Sterling. De Bruyne. Now, can he take them on?
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Could pull one back here. They scored! Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Sané. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Well, this is a collector's item. Barcelona getting the runaround on their own patch, and the fans making their feelings known.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. It's Messi. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
A real surprise to see Bas.
Lionel Messi! It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Now Laporte. João Cancelo. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. De Bruyne. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Aguero in the middle. Too close to the keeper in the end. Still 20 minutes to go. Bernardo Silva. Sergio Aguero. Great interception.
Sterling
gives it away straight to the opposition. Dembele into the attacking third. De Bruyne intercepted here.
Sterling. Obviously thought he really... got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Rakitic. And there's the interception. Now Messi. Frankie de Jong. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking. Now De Bruyne. It's Bernardo Silva. It's De Bruyne. Individual. Ferreira! Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Quick-witted. Saw the goal and went for it. What a save that was.
The agility on... show there was outstanding.
Corner now for Manchester City. Corner's going to be taken short this time.
Gabriel Jesus.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Knocked away long by the goalkeeper.
Dembele.
Ivan Rakitic. Here's the chance. Terrific stop. Barcelona winning a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Jordi Alba. Semedo. Frankie de Jong.
Dembele.
Lionel Messi! The shot gets blocked. Silva. Here's Sterling. Here's Walker. That will be two added minutes. Intercepted well. Aguero!
Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Now De Bruyne.
given the ball away now.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
Well, that's another bad day at the office for them. They've been overtaken by the rivals on points in this season, and they're looking up at their rivals that they were looking down on before the match started.
Well, that might turn into a costly defeat come the end of this season. A poor performance from them.
Showing great reach.
Wonder what Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love, for the betcha I chill. Flow.
Oh my God.
If I'm on TV,
oh my God.
Guess you never know what you got.